Well, yo, yo, it's your boy Breeze. Yo, 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 what's going on, guys? It's your boy Breeze. Hey, I apologize for the PDW. Yo, I apologize for Raid. But, yeah, you know what it is, man. This is 163 kills and 2 deaths in this gameplay. And, you know, I wanted to talk to you guys about a few little things that's been going on today. You know what I'm saying? It's like, when you start uploading YouTube videos and doing certain things, you know, to help the community and, you know, to help other people grow and to help yourself grow, you know, you tend to get a lot of hate, a lot of hatred towards you, you know, that kind of stuff. And, you know, I was laying down, being lazy, minding my own business, and one of my subscribers said, yo, your name came up in somebody in the video. So I'm like, oh, okay, you know, they link it to me, I check it out. And, you know, when I checked it out, I was like, oh, wow, yeah. You know, why am I not surprised, you know what I'm saying? Why am I not surprised about my name coming up in one of these videos by these certain guys? And, you know, it's funny because, I don't know, you know, this same stunt was pulled on me in Modern Warfare 3. Oh, yeah, I apologize for playing on my Cool Breeze account also. No, I can't. I'm not supposed to be able to get gameplays on my Cool Breeze account. But anyway, this same stunt was pulled on me in Modern Warfare 3. You know, as most of you know, I was ranked number 1 in the world in kills, legitimately, in Modern Warfare 3. And that was before I even started YouTube. That was, you know, just me playing solo or, you know, with one or two friends. No spun trapping all the time for gameplays, no clan, no rolling with my clan all day, every day, you know what I'm saying? You just grinding it out for a long, long periods of time, just freaking grinding it out. And somehow or another, you know, I ended up, you know, ranked number 1 in the world. And, you know, thanks to my boy Coldside Pillow, he was like, man, Breeze, you should start a YouTube channel, man. Your shit would probably be beast, you know, if you start, you know, while you rank number 1 in the world. And, you know, him and Killer Kid, you know, they were talking to me about it because Killer Kid started his channel and all that kind of stuff. And, you know, I was like, you know, I'd give it a shot. You know, I wasn't even ranked number 1 in the world when I started YouTube. I was ranked, like, number 2 or 3 or something like that. But, anyway, man, I had some guys hating on me in Modern Warfare 3. Oh, you do this, you play against bad players, you only play against bad players, and you don't use a tactical insertion, and you don't die 30 times a game, and all that kind of stuff. And, you know, I really didn't give two shits about it, because, you know, anybody can, you know, they could type something on the internet, or, you know, they could, you know, get on their videos and say anything they want to say. But, you know, I'm not worried about it because, you know, it's not like they're going to come beat me up or anything like that, because I wish a motherfucker would please come. But, you know, I wasn't worried about it and all this and that. And a lot of people, they were like, you know, they're just jealous because your YouTube channel is growing and, you know, they just, you know, trying to gain something off you. And so I was like, yeah, you do got a point there, you know. So, you know, I left it alone. You know, I left it alone. And, you know, one of the guys, you know, actually saw me in the lobby one night. You know, I was playing solo. He was playing solo. And, you know, we were on like opposite teams, you know, basically just fucking going ham. You know, he was going ham. And I was going ham, you know what I'm saying? And, you know, he sent me a message, something saying something like, you know, I'm not surprised that certain person, you know, made that video about you. You know what I'm saying? And he was like, you know, basically he was saying the dude was just, you know, being himself. You know, I guess one of those natural born haters or something. You know, some people, they come out the womb with hatred all in their mouth and their eyes and everything. So, you know, it is what it is. But, it's just funny, man. And, you know, they not hating on me only, you know. They hating on a bunch of guys, you know, a bunch of guys that's putting out good content, a bunch of guys that's posting other people's gameplays on, you know, helping people out and all this type of stuff. Because, you know, now I can say that, you know, a lot of the guys that they were hating on, you know, I see these very guys that's getting hated on, you know, doing the same stuff that I was doing, you know what I'm saying, or that I do, I'm sorry. Which, you know, I'm not saying, you know, they trying to be like me or, you know, they're not playing follow the leader. You know, they're just doing the right thing. You know, they're helping others out. You know, people uploading on their channels. They're giving, you know, they're giving people shout outs. They're doing post for post. They're networking their channels, trying to make their channels, help their channels grow. And, you know, all of a sudden, bam, boing, you know, wow, the hatred starts. You know, their name gets thrown up. You know, by a channel, you know, I mean, even after them hating on me, back in Modern Warfare 3, I think I had probably like, 500 to 1,000 subscribers. I probably hadn't even hit 1,000 yet. And, you know, they were like at, you know, around 300 and some subscribers, you know what I'm saying? And it's like, what did they gain? They gained, well, I think, right now, a few months later, you know, they're probably at like, 400 and some subscribers, you know what I'm saying? So, you know, if that's to let you know that if you want to start a YouTube channel, man, it's not going to grow by, you know, hating on other people, you know, by not helping other people out, you know, by standing other people's business and all that type of stuff. It's not going to grow. And, you know, that goes to show you, you know what I'm saying? Because the guys that they're hating on, their channels are growing faster than my channel, you know, faster than a lot of bigger channels, and just fucking growing insanely. And you know, they're not hating on anybody. They're just getting good gameplay. And you know what I'm saying? I don't know. I'm done talking about that, but you know what I'm saying? It is what it is. It was just funny. I just wanted to put that out there. And you know, like I said, I'm playing on my Cool Breeze account, which I'm not supposed to get gameplays on. And you know, because you know, people say, oh, you do this. Okay, yeah, on my black YouTuber account, if I get 85 kills, you know, something that a lot of people be fucking insanely happy about, I back out. Okay, say I start off a game, I die like, you know, randomly by some random stuff. I'm black, I put my controller down, I go in my kitchen, I fix me some Kool-Aid, I come back, I get on the phone, you know. Especially if it's a beast lobby. If it's a beast lobby, man, I'll freaking go AFK, go in the kitchen, get something to drink, go outside, go to my car, you know, I do other stuff, get on the phone, and then, you know, wait till a good lobby come. And I mean, on my Cool Breeze account, you know, my stats not all that, because I don't play on that account that much. But anyway, this commentary is running out. It's like, 9 minutes long. I didn't get to hit on everything, but, you know, I'll start up this rant again in a later video. I might do another commentary on this same kind of, you know, this same situation. Anyway, man, it's your boy Breeze. Final score was 163-2 on my Cool Breeze account, and I'm out. Peace.